Hi guys, and welcome to the channel, and special welcome to my new subs. In this video, we are going to explore the Combat Infamy member and what that is and what it does and how it helps or hurts your park, whatever the outcome may be. Run, little goat, run. I hope you're enjoying these tips. This is the third one and probably the last in this series, unless I find some more tips and tricks on the next island, and that's where we're going next. So if I do, I will go ahead and make another one. Oh, this goat is not long for this world. But if you're enjoying these tips, do me a favor and smack the like. Oh goodness, okay. Smack the like button for me and let me know if you want to see any more of these tip videos. Thanks for watching.
Always a pleasure.
Yeah, let's test this theory out, guys, on this on the Combat Infamy. Okay, right now it's at a zero. If you put too many dinosaurs in the same area, they get a little torquey. They don't really like it. Yeah, this one's social. He's almost to the red. So let's see what I just put. There's only one other one in here. It's a fairly good sized pen, so they may not care too much. Let's see what it. He's checking it out again. He's like, I don't want any more company. I don't want any neighbors. That's pretty cool how he looks up there and he totally watches. Alright, let's see if that did anything. Yeah, that pushed him just a little bit. Like, I don't know if I want you as a neighbor. Go away. This guy's like, thanks. Just drop me in here for beastie. So I bet if I put one more in here, they are not going to be happy. What about this guy? He's like, who are you? Yeah. Let's do it and find out. If it changes, if they fight, and if it changes that combat mode there. We have the money, why not? Okay guys, so here she comes. Let's see. This one's right on the border of being red. Look at her, she's just like, another girl? Really, where's the boys?
I know you've handled work like this in the past, so this contract should be right up your alley.
Okay, no. That's another one of those that you can't do because I've already got all the ones I can get. Alright, look here, she's just sizing her up. Okay, now she's in the red. Okay, so they might get a little agitated with each other. I like this color. Okay, so another thing you can look at is if you click on the dinosaur itself, up here, look at its stats. This will tell you her star rating. She's got 5 stars, so she's awesome. That will help your overall park rating. She's chowing down. She's the authenticity, 100%, so that will help your park rating as well. How are you? I'm not happy she's eating her food. I don't have one. Do I have one for you or two in here? Yeah, it's in the red. She's not happy. I'm gonna kind of watch them here a little bit and see if they get agitated with each other enough to fight. Maybe not. I got 2 dinosaurs dead somewhere else, though. Just lighting it up. Can't really tell if they're agitated or not. Be interesting. I'm guessing that's what that means. Don't let her. She's like, oh yeah. Oh, they are gonna fight. Go to fight. What does that mean? Okay, if we do that, it brings up that. Jesus. Oh, they're healthy. I'm gonna get bite out of you. So when they're done, we'll look at that. We'll look at that combat room and see if it does anything. Are they fighting? Oh, they're fighting too. Oh my goodness. We just cannot get along, girls. So with that. So even... Oh, did you quit? You're not fighting anymore? Alright. Oh, she's gonna come over here and join this battle. No, she's gonna run off. She's like, I'm done. I've had enough. They're all gonna be low health here in a minute. So even though that social number is just right barely in the red, they will fight. And then they'll run off. Okay, it's not showing me any low health though. Yeah, it is. It's just not showing me the icon for it. Alright, so let's check and see. Yeah, welfare penalty dropped, but it doesn't say combat infamy didn't change. I wonder if it actually has to kill another dinosaur in order for that to change. I bet they're all in low health. Oh, you gonna have a little snack? Oh, yep. Okay. Okay. Oh, I feel bad. Poor goat. Poor goat. Sorry. Alright, well, her health went up. So, good for you. Eating the dinosaur. Yeah. She was in the fight and it didn't change, so... Looking to see these two fought. Combat? No. The only thing I can say is I know that one changed when he actually killed that guy. So maybe they actually have to kill one another in order for that number to change. So, but you don't, you know, I would think you don't want your dinosaurs to kill each other because these guys right here are very, very expensive. So we're going to go ahead and take some of these out of here so that there she goes again. Get out of my space! You're in my space. Well, they can see if they kill each other. She's got low health, so one of them's gonna die. Not good. Not good. Oh. Bring it on. I can so take you, or they're both low health. Oh no. Oh no, are we? Oh, they're fighting too. Y'all just can't get along, man, can you? Who's gonna die first? I don't know. It's sad. Yeah, her head. Oh, yeah, she's a goner. She's a goner. She's toast. Oh, there she goes. Oh, there she goes. Alright, so this one now should, for combat infamy. Yep, there it goes. Yeah, they actually have to kill another dinosaur, so her stats went up by 57 points. So now if you look at the park rating for dinosaurs, the welfare drops, but that's only temporary. Combat infamy went up 126 points, which brought the total park rating to 914. So yeah, that's what you gotta do to get that number up. So that was a good little experiment. My poor dinosaur's dead. Let me see, did that bring their social? Yeah, their social is now not in the red, so three. Oh, I did not see this. She's dead too. Oh, bummer, I died. Oh, so sorry. Okay. Alright, where'd she go? Other, where'd the other one go? It ran off. Okay. So how many can you fit in this pen? So two is a good number. They really don't like any more than two in here. Alright, let's get these out of here before they start to stink.
Asset to be collected. Asset collection request received.
I don't know, where'd that other one go? Oh, there she is, okay. Alright, are you injured?
Adding task.
Alright, so 2 is probably the maximum you can fit in here. So that was a good experiment, guys. I'm glad I tried that so I could tell you what that number was and how to get it up. And I hope that was of some use and some help to you. So that's it for this episode of the tips video series. If I come across any more, I will certainly share those. If you would like to... Goodness gracious, you're kind of loud. If you want to see them, any more of these tip videos, if I come across anything I find useful, let me know in the comments section. I greatly appreciate you being here. I hope you're having fun in the game. She is, yes. Let me know in the comments how you're liking the game, and if you come across any tips you'd like to share, I would love to hear about them. We need all the help we can get on the next islands. I hear they're a little bit tough. So thanks again, guys, for watching. I appreciate it, and I hope to see you in the next one. Thanks, and game on!